Hello,
we are listening to Angel Face, Stefan Sanchez's new album. And yes, it is the same day I recorded Doja's album review. I have a life, guys. Okay, this is a very short album, 40 minutes only. This man knows Gen Z, 13 music only, most of them around 2.5-3 minutes, compared to Doja, which, Jesus Christ, that was an hour. Doja's track list, she had 17 songs. He has 13 songs. So yeah. Anyway, let's start with something about her. I'm gonna fangirl a lot. I admire this man's voice and his style. That you love, don't you, dear? Something about her. I'm gonna cry. He is so romantic. She was kinder to me than most girls would ever be. FYI, this is what we women want. And so soon, oh, what have I done? I've never thought this way for love, convinced that it is all because there must be something about
okay, that was a beautiful transition.
That you love, don't you, dear?
Something. I love the lyrics. Amazing. Her, and the 80s, 90s vibe that he follows. She sits in a smile. Actually, I don't think it's 80s. Eyes lurking through. What's the point of all this music if I'm not here to dance with you? There must be something. I don't know about her. What? It's just beautiful.
It'd be wiser for me to run away from all I see. I can't.
I'm so glad this man is living in our century. And you know what hurts? He's 2 years younger than me. And he's where I want to be in my life. I'm so sorry. That is a personal problem.
To live for any little part of this, there must be something.
This is such a nice song to about slow dance to.
That you love, don't you, dear? Something.
I promise I won't cry. I won't promise, I will cry.
Terrifies all my
fears. Just listen to the lyrics.
And a smile with eyes looking through. What's the point of all this music if I'm not here to dance with you?
He says, what is the point of all this music if I'm not here to dance with you? Oh my God.
About her.
Fangirling really hard, by the way. I am fangirling so, so hard. Okay, transition into Evan Glein. I really like the transition. I think I'm gonna add this whole album in my playlist. I swear to God, sometimes I say I'm not gonna do that. But then I do it. Ooh. Oh my God, oh yeah, I listened to this song before.
Baby, give it all. I give it all.
This song came
came out very while back.
And if you need a minute,
his voice, the bass, oh my God.
Do you need the Sandman or a phone call to Mr. Jones? Oh, I put your dreams to sleep with a rattling bones. So don't go to sleep, don't rest your head. I'll be the pillow and I'll be the bed.
His voice is powerful. It's soft. It has. I don't know how to describe it. Even the R thing that he does. If you don't know how to do it, it's really hard.
Anybody call a doctor? I'm 1,000 degrees in love.
Anyone call a doctor? I'm 1,000 degrees in love.
And I'm sick of all the guests.
Okay, this man is the male version of Taylor Swift with lyrics.
You're my angel in the doorway.
Okay.
I couldn't bear to lose.
There's someone else that writes lyrics like this, and that's David. A romantic comedy. So let's
hear her homicide. Don't rest your head. I'll be the pillow.
Impress you with talking, because the way they write lyrics, it's very obvious that it's meaningful, it's from the bottom of the heart, and it's beautiful. And we're gonna transition into I Need You Most of All. Okay, the guitar remind me of that song that I don't know what the name is. I think it was in Maverick, the first Maverick.
I don't need the air in these lungs. Don't need the rain or the sun. I just need your arms and permission to fall. For I need you most of all.
Don't
need more time or love songs to see.
Write a song like this.
I just need
girl is guaranteed yours. Okay, I will promise you. But like this. Like this. I don't need air in my lungs. All I need is or need you most of all. I don't need the words. that vocal range. Bite me. That was amazing. Okay? Man just went high and felt it and jumped out. Oh my god. Most of all. Okay, the next song is my favorite song, Only Girl. I love this song.
If love is an understatement, then honey, I'm a goddamn fool.
And okay. I tell you there's no Stephen Sanchez's song, Left It Until I Found You, followed a theme of romantic 60s vibe. They follow simple production. It's guitar, piano, drums, and keys. You know, completely from that era. They have this rocky pop feeling. What he does is actually really amazing. He combines elements from the 60s that everyone liked, and because his voice fits that vibe, like Elvis Presley vibe, Frank Sinatra vibe, he combines those elements with today's pop and creates this amazing album that is unique. The lyrics, especially the fact that it's so poetical, it's romantic, it's beautiful. It's nostalgic, but a nostalgic that we haven't experienced. It's just that we've heard it. You know what I mean? You have no idea what I mean. The fact that the whole album is romantic plays a huge part. Imagine all these heartbroken girls. And all these girls that wish their boyfriends were a little bit like this, they're gonna go crazier with the album. And people who like the vibe of the album are also gonna enjoy it. The only people who are not gonna enjoy it are super heartbroken people who get reminded of their lovers as lovers. They're gonna hate this. I have a friend, she cries with Until I Found You every time. Vocal at the end.
Baby, won't you be my only girl?
I like the tremolo. That's really his voice. Okay, Be More. You know what makes him very unique, I would say, is that he's not talking about drugs, it's no sex, it's no cursing, it's no.
It must be more.
You know what most pop songs are about? It's just genuine love.
More.
Oh my god, I love this song as well.
Then
I love more. Be More.
Than wishes on stars high above. Just hold you.
His vocal range is also his voice is warm.
Oh, just to know you.
We have keys, we have piano, we have violin.
I couldn't have said it.
I am so fangirling over Stephen Sanchez that I completely forgot to listen to the instrumental versions and actually do an album review. I'm just fangirling over him and his voice and his lyrics.
Let it be more.
I warned you at the beginning of the video. I can't. The lyrics, the voice is just like.
It must be more.
But his production, as simple as it is, he also has his 20th century complicated elements. They're small paths. Sprinkles, as we call it. but
falling to touch you. Oh, just to touch you.
Background vocals, there is no harmony. It's purely him. And it, because it's slow, genuine feeling in his voice and when he's singing. That's why I'm like this. It's pure, it's simple, one vocal line, you know. Yes, it is with reverb, with a delay. That's not my point. I mean, it's not like full of harmony with background vocals. It's him talking to you. It's a very close and intimate and romantic feeling. And there is a difference. And of course, the famous song, Until I Found You. This was the first song I heard from him, and I immediately fall off a cliff for him.
Georgia.
Everyone fell off a cliff for this man and this song. Anyways, I think why this song went very viral, it really has. It was because of the unique feeling that he brought to the pop scene. This type of songs, they were outdated. We only saw them in films about rom-coms and prom dates in the 50s and 60s, you know. The prom room, the disco ball, and everyone's like dancing together closely, slow dancing. This was the only time we saw these stuff.
Georgia.
Because of his vibe, the Elvis vibe that he has, but minus the rock and roll, it's a romantic rock and roll. As I said, like Frank Sinatra vibe, but Frank Sinatra was jazz, so it's like a mix that you haven't heard. Of course, if we have heard this type of song, he wouldn't have gone this viral. You know, it's new, it's unique, and I wanted to say this. There is a big difference between singing intimately and singing to you only. Singing intimately and close to you is like Billie Eilish. You feel her like next to you because the reverb and the delay is not as much as you think. But with Stefan Sanchez, it feels like he's talking to you, not singing to you and for you. The reverb and the delay is more, it has a tape effect on it. It feels a bit old and not crystal clear. It's a bit hazy to fit the vibe of the song, but it just makes it super, super great. like, makes it intimate. I'm so distracted by him that this is pure Elvis. Shake is pure Elvis. He embraced the Elvis vibe. And he's Gen Z. He knows what he's doing. His YouTube, all the songs are lyric videos. All of it. Just something that artists don't do, but he does. It's not a music video. Still image. Ooh, guitar solo. Ooh, I gotta listen to this. Pure the rock and roll. Pure. Sure, this is an interpolation of an Elvis song that I cannot remember the name of it. I can't remember. You know the Elvis song, right? But Stephen Sanchez is literally like transporting us into the rock and roll era. Perfect. I really like trumpets, the guitar. It's a full of rock and roll vibe. This is rock and roll. This is Elvis Presley. Okay, we're going into high.
Oh, you underneath the slumber, into the light before the thunder. Tell me, is there anyone?
If you look at his lyric videos, it's basically a music video with lyrics because he's singing in them.
Fell in love with Hunter.
I can't have
this. I'm gonna get you so high. It's gonna send you.
Vibe is amazing. His vocals, the lyrics really caught me off guard.
Couldn't let go with the silence. Look how out of hand it's got it. Is it wrong for me to want this? Well, baby, all I do is want it. And if I knew that I could have you, don't you know that I'd be glad to? Sure.
Okay, so if he's. He's bringing the pop 20th century melody lines, mixing it with big bands and rock and roll. It works so well, but his vocal is just. I'm so sorry. His vocals carry this whole shit, okay?
The Chocolate!
Yes! I am so fangirling, I'm not sorry. I am not sorry, judge me all you want. I'm not sorry. Shit. Okay, now we're at doesn't do me any good.
We said a man rich with love.
could go. It's a slower, vibey version.
Spend it all as gold, betting on a maybe. Ooh, just like the river, baby, don't let it be.
I know I really like harmonies and background vocals, but this man does not need any of that. His vocal range and the power in his belts carry out the whole thing. And there are a lot of female background and harmonies. Well, not a lot, sometimes. This song has it. Until I Found You had it. And of course, the keys.
She got me crying to the Lord.
And the guitar really supports him. Like, it supports his vocals. It's because they're following big band, so it's not MIDI drums. It's live drums, live guitar, live keys. And that brings his voice to life. And the instruments support his voice as well. Not sorry. He keeps giving me goosebumps. I feel this way about two vocals. Lists, two vocalists. One is Stefan Sanchez, one is Hozier. I do fangirl about Hozier's vocals. Also. This too, man. Oh my god, guitar line, let's go. If y'all don't know, I'm a guitarist, also. And I dig guitar lines and guitar solos. Fits the vibe. I like the fact that they stuck to the. I love the fact that they stuck to the vibe. They went with 50s and 60s and rock and roll, and they kept it. They didn't say, "Oh, let's have clean guitars. Oh, let's have super clear vocals. Oh, let's take the the gravel out of his voice." That's all part of rock and roll. That's all part of it. And it makes it very unique. Now this is with Blau. No one knows. I like the flow that he went with. We went with super romantic stuff, and then we took a high jump with high, and now we went to more swingy, slow dance songs. The travel, honey, oh, this is such a romantic song.
No one knows the travel, honey, that we've been through. When I left you. Guitar.
When you crashed my brand new car.
and you pushed me off.
And bass.
When I tried to tell you, and you cut me off.
Reminds me of, it gives Marilyn Monroe vibes, to be honest.
There's no truth I hide from you. No, I never lied to you when I said that I need you.
God, this is the longest song.
No one knows the trouble, honey.
This is the longest song on the album. It's 4 minutes. Such a slow song. But she's a Berkeley, she was a Berkeley student, she has album, of course, jazz songs. I believe she's Indonesian. Iceland. Beijing. Oh, she's Icelandic Chinese. So she's Icelandic Chinese. That doesn't have to do with anything. But, to be honest, her most famous song is From the Start. Okay, next song, Caught in a Blue. That was a very long song.
Your arms have chained me, when none can save me. But if someday we drift apart.
He went full Elvis Presley.
If my eyes fell into view, still I'd be left thinking of you.
And a little bit of country, like the guitar, a little bit of country.
Darling, your wish.
I really like the guitar line.
Over you.
I like the range he's singing in. It's a deep range compared to his Be More or Only Girl Hit, where he goes really high. Choirs where there's like four men and come and sing for you, like your Jaime Resman himself. I don't know what they're called. They wear white and red. I don't remember. That gave me that feeling. Death of a Troubadour. Troubadour.
Oh, my love,
we just deep dive into the Old West.
Stephen Sanchez?
It's not Stephen Sanchez, right?
In the ground, my heart.
around in eras. This man is amazing. I can't believe that was Stefan Sanchez singing. I love the guitar line. So I realized that with Shake, we also like finished the Elvis Presley era. We started the Elvis Presley era. We went into a more swing and rock and roll vibe, and then with this Old West one, which is also short, it's 2 minutes. The Shake was also 2 minutes. We have one more song left. Send My Heart With a Kiss. I swear to God, this is gonna follow the same vibe. Nope, we just went into a more 20th century vibe. Because we now have MIDI and pads.
Send my heart.
I think he like ends the era with those 2 minute songs. This straight up sounds like it's coming from a tape recorder. I can hear the vinyl effect. His voice especially, but the guitar is a little bit too clean for me.
So please send my heart with a kiss.
But it's still such a cute song.
Send my heart with a kiss. If ever I need an ember to warm my lonely soul in the middle of winter, what more could offer this? So please send my heart with a kiss. I may not leave. Cries for your love, your love, your love. Send my heart with a kiss. If ever I need to, I can feel your love when I cannot be with you. What more could offer this? So please send my heart with a kiss.
Say goodbye song, literally. Final song of the album. The album was... I fangirled over his voice, though. Whole time. I am not sorry. As simple as the album was, I'm pretty sure the mixing stages was pretty hard because those were all live recordings, especially the drums, the bass, and it was big bandy vibe. And even though it was one vocal line, producing that one vocal line to sound like 50s old on tape with like a very old mic, probably they use an older mic, maybe, I don't know, it's just creative choices. Maybe they didn't record on a high end mic, maybe they did and then they processed it. But overall, I am gonna listen to this album for a month straight until I exhaust everyone around me. And yeah, I'm gonna fangirl over this man's voice the whole time. That was Stefan Sanchez's new album. So until the next album, goodbye.